out comes Spokane. A left wing rush for Gabrick. Gabrick in the slot. Shooting stick save. Rebound scored.
In the corner. Back up top to the goal line. Funneled on. Grecius. Left wing feed. Loose puck. Panik. Portland right wing. On her knee, it's O'Brien. Great feed. Backhander in front. Score! Jonas Bromberg ties the game at 1. 10:57 into the first. Chiefs trying to angle it out to the circles. They found it. Hofer stopped one by Matthew Quigley's ankle. Around to the right boards. Bear Hughes sets it up to the blue liner and a top shelf shot. They score. Zumak might have found it on the way through. It's Jake Grecius up the right wall, moving it through. Seam pass, caught, shot. Oh, good save. That sent to center ice. Tyson Kozak on his forehand. Center, close in a drive. Seam Panik, and he covers. Center with a pass. It's Gillis across the line. Drops it off. Wrist shot attempt. Blocked in front. Side shot. They score. Keyshawn Gervais. Welcome to the WHL. That's goal number one.
He'll settle it again. Newkirk across, no look pass, what a shot, rebound, score! Lane Gillis buries it up, a saucer pass from Reese Newkirk.
Now Eli Zumak, down low, in front, chipped on Finley, they score! Chopped away, Zumak turns towards the net, over for the one-timer, they score! Spokane comes back, and they blast it through, it's Finley again! 4-3 winners